We have, with the material that we have to test. Check this out.
This system now is working with magnets, so it's easier than the original system from Bond where you had to pull a handle. With this, it's simple, lifting the hammer until it touches the magnets. Because of this now, it will stay all the time. To operate it, you have to use two hands. If you push the buttons separately, it will not do anything.
The handle, yeah, the handle and the weight that you have produce a specific amount of energy that you be able to measure. And with this, you check your body pressure, if it's breaking, and you repeat it. You repeat the test, increasing the
angle.
The weight, increasing the power of the impact until you break the body proof and he falls down into the screen here.